every champion of Mortal Kombat, a very special gift is given. The gift of youth and vigor as long as they are victorious. So it was that Kung Lao did not age in the many years since he had defeated Shang Tsung, the sorcerer. While his friends grew older and weaker, he retained all of his strength and skill. No one in the realm of Earth could defeat your ancestor. And it cannot be denied that Kung Lao was a magnificent fighter. Perhaps the best the realm of Earth had ever seen. But no one from the realm of Earth had ever seen a creature like Goro. Punishment that would have killed a mere man simply angered the Shokan Warrior. But Kung Lao didn't give up on his attack. He was relentless. Still, Goro was an engine of destruction. Nothing was going to get in his way. Once the Shokan had Kung Lao firmly in his grasp, there was little Kung Lao could do. There are limits to the strength of even the greatest champion. It was soon over. Earth had lost to the realm of Outworld.
Excellent! Flawless victory! I will take his warrior soul. Finish him.